How are you all doing, troops? So it's been a wee while since I've been out. I think the last time I was out was about a month ago. So we're back out on, you've guessed it, Loch Lomond. And we are going for pike today. Now, a wee confession to make. I've never, in all the 3 years that I've owned this boat, I've never landed a pike on it, which is absolutely shocking. But hopefully we change that today. We're going to be chucking big meaty lures about. It's a good time of year for them, September, October. Start coming on the feed for the winter. So just hoping to come on the feed to my lures. So we'll mainly be fishing for pike today, but I will go for the perch as well, with the usual drop shot method. But what a glorious day. There's a bit of wind scheduled, but should be okay. So here we go. There we go. Right in the boat. Absolutely lovely. I've seen that take it. Brilliant. I think it's just a wee jack. We'll take him. Yes. Superb. Just a wee one. Oh, he's away. He get off. Still no landed a bloody pike on his boat. That was good though. See it take it right in the boat there. Big bad boy. Ah, it was just a wee jack. Brilliant to see, but see that ten right of the boat. Absolutely brilliant. Right, gonna move. Had that jack pike there. Lost it at the boat. Just a wee one. But the perch on the plane, well, I've not really found any on the sound. I've found wee patches of them and I had a couple of wee bites, but the wind's playing havoc with me, it just keeps knocking me off. So I'm going to move to another spot, I know. A wee bit further down the lock. Hopefully it's a wee bit calmer than there. I'm trying to get some more pike and perch. So, we'll see you down there. A big massive shoulder on there. Perch. Hello, perch. And then out for him. Lovely. Nice wee perch. There's loads of them down there. Back he goes. There's a fish. Yes! feel massive, but I'll take it. Good fun on the light gear. And away. There's plenty of fish shown here. Plenty. Oh Christ. The sounder's absolutely jam-packed now. A bite. There's a fish. Oh, that was a fish. There's one there. Yes. Come on. Doesn't he feel massive again, but good fun. Another wee perch. Perch and the way. Just right back over that show again, so here's hope. Absolutely love this fishing, honestly. I can do this all day. This is probably how I don't catch any pike. I've always gone for these wee perch. Must be absolutely millions of them down there. That's another bite. That's a fish. Oh, he's off. That's a bite again. Fish on. And off. He's still mighty, man. And again, there's bites. And he's on. They're all about the same size, you know. Let's just be a show of these wee guys. Hey, that's enough. Let's see you. They're all the exact same size. That's what's doing the damage and always does the damage. Pink Rabala. Such a simple little thing, but it's deadly. Feels a bit better. Yeah. A wee bit better actually. Same size. here. Lovely fish though. I'm going to move, I think, to a spot. I can always come back here on the way back. I moved into another. But I know, I'll have a wee coffee. See if there's any bigger fish than there. So I've stopped on a wee island now. I'm gonna have a wee bit of lunch, a coffee. A wee bit more sheltered in here, so I've managed to beach the boat. I've got a bit of a gourmet lunch today, the good old pot noodle. So I'll have some of that. A wee coffee and then I'm gonna fish in and around these islands. So, a wee bit of lunch and then we'll get back to the fishing. I need to get a pike on this boat. Nearly had one on the boat earlier on. I think we might have a wee chance in here. So, aye, here goes. Alright. I'm having a dream here. Get the pot noodle. A nice coffee. There we go. Cheese and crackers. Lovely jubbly. So, bit of lunch and then we'll crack on with the fishing. The sun's out, so it's looking good. It's looking good. It's turned out a really, really nice afternoon. So, here we go. That's lunch done. I'm gonna head back out and fish around this wee bay and in amongst the islands. Hopefully we can pick a pike up. So let's go. Fish on. Oh, that feels better. That feels good. Oh, hello. What is this? That feels like a good pair of spider. Oh, that feels nice. Oh, that's a belter. Oh, yes. It's a belter. Is a fish! Cracker. Let's get that fella big guy. Nice fish. Lovely. Big perch, big Loch Lomond perch. Absolute cracker. Look at him in that sunlight. Beauty. Let's get some pictures of him.
Get you back in the water now.
Nice big perch in there. Yes! Well, that was a topper. I was happy with that. Just going to drift back into where I picked that up. Is there anything else down there?
There we go. Oh, didn't go bad by the way.
It's just a wee perch. Plenty of these guys today. Oh, they're jaggy. Tell you that. There we go. So I've been a wee bit distracted by the perch, usual, always happens. It's been a good day. I've had a barrel load of perch, had that good one earlier on. Had the wee jackpike that I lost. It's about, what time is it? It's 5 o'clock, so I'm going to fish for another half an hour, and then I'm going to head back up to the slipway, which will take me another half an hour, and then that'll be me. But it's been a good day. It's last cast in here, and I've got another wee spot just round the corner, and then that's it. Today's fishing over. Always the worst bit of the day. Just seen a grey squirrel. Just seen a squirrel on that island. Wonder how that got there. Just running along the beach now. How does a squirrel get on an island? I've seen deer on that island before. I know how they got there, because they swam. There's no way a squirrel swam out there. On that exact same island where I've seen the deer and the squirrel now, I've actually seen a wallaby on, believe it or not. An actual wallaby. Now somebody put them there about 80, 90 years ago. That was some sight. This is what lies ahead. It's going to be a bumpy ride home.
Right, 6 o'clock, back up next to the slipway, and I'm gonna go for the pike again. This is where I was this morning when I had to be jackpike and got off at the boat, so I'll have another couple of chucks about. This wee bit down here is good for perch and all, so I might even have a wee shot, another shot at the perch. But aye, let's go. Come on, let's get the pike, come on! The pike again. There's a shot of perch. So back onto the air, guys. There goes. That's a fish. That feels not too bad, baby. Rangers. So that's it. End of the day, guys. But can't complain. It was a good day. Still up Pike to the boat. Seems to be my nemesis. Can't believe in the 3 years I've had this boat, I've not actually had a pike on the boat. I think I've lost about two or three. I've caught pike this year, just knowing this boat. But nah, it was a good day. Had that nice perch down round about the islands. That was a nice fish. Loads of other wee ones, so that kept me going all day. And then obviously the wee jack pike this morning, lost that at the net. But nah, great day. If you're enjoying the channel, please subscribe, like, all that malarkey. Means a lot, I appreciate it. So, aye. Till next time. See you later.